The low pressure is creating thunderstorms. The air is rising, creating clouds and storms. It is a cold front as they are associated with severe thunderstorm. There's lightning and strong winds that are very destructive and make humans have to rebuild.